Slick Reacts, back with another reaction video. Today we got Eminem, We Made You, the official music video. So I guess it's time for us to watch another Eminem video. Yeah, this is off of the Relapse album. This is the Eminem Relapse album review. And yeah, let's check it out.
Guess who?
Wait a second, did that say Rock of Love? Oh, Rockstar Love. Oh, this is like a parody song? Is that what this is? Like he's making fun of, because Rock of, I thought this said Rock of Love, which was like a show in like the early 2000s with Bret Michaels. It was like a, like, you know, one of those reality shows that he used to, he would be, it was his show, and it was him looking for love. And, so, like, this is M making fun of that, basically. Yeah, and he looks just like Bret Michaels right there.
You miss me?
Oh, by the way, guys, I'm sorry there is, had to put something over the video just so we don't get blocked. Hopefully we don't get blocked. So yeah. Sorry about that, but
Jessica Simpson, sing the chorus.
What'd he say?
Jessica Simpson, sing the chorus.
When you walk through the door, it was clear to me. You're the one they adore. Who they came to see.
Who they came to see.
Rock star.
Baby.
Everybody wants you.
Everybody wants you.
Who can really play?
Who can really play?
That was supposed to be Jessica Simpson. Oh my god, that was supposed to be Britney Spears too. What? That's a dude.
All day long.
Guitar Hero, basically.
Now pop a little Zen tap, fantastic if you can. You're ready to tackle any task that is at hand. How does it feel? Is it fantastic?
Star Trek?
It's a grin. Well, look at all the massive masses in the stands. Shady man, no, don't massacre the fans. Damn, I think Kim Kardashian's a man. She stomped him just because he asked to put his hands on a massive Gluteus Maximus again. Squeeze it in, switch it in, pass it to a friend. Can he come back as nasty as he can? Yes, he can. Don't ask me this again. He does not.
We like those. All right.
She stomped him just because he asked to put his hands on a massive Gluteus Maximus again. Squeeze it in, switch it in, pass it to a friend. Can he come back as nasty as he can? Yes, he can. Don't ask me this again. He does not mean to lay me in a pen. But Lindsay, please come back to seeing men. Samantha's a two, you're practically a ten. I know you want me, girl, in fact.
Lindsay, that's supposed to be Lindsay Lohan right there.
Back to see a grin, now come in, girl.
Yeah, that's what I like about Eminem, because as a rappers always act like they gotta be so fucking hard all the time, right? So they gotta act like they're ready to shoot somebody at the drop of a fucking dime. But the Eminem can be funny, and that's where people get the misconception about Eminem. Like, Eminem can be hard, like, he has a million songs that he's acting hard on, but he also knows how to use his sense of humor as entertainment too. But people misconstrue that with him being corny. That's not being corny. He's trying to make you laugh as well. Like, everybody can vibe out to a real rap song and blah, 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 but he wants to make people laugh. But then he gets called corny for it. I'll never understand society. Whatever.
Can really play.
Who can really play?
We're the ones who made you. Porsche. Welcome to the cutest girl in Charlie Horse. Sorry, Porsche, but what's Ellen DeGeneres have that I don't? Are you telling me ten and a...
It's supposed to be Ellen DeGeneres. Oh, God. This video's cracking me up, bro.
Charlie Horse, sorry, Porsche, but what's Ellen DeGeneres have that I don't? Are you telling me tenderness? Well, I can be as gentle and as smooth as a gentleman. Give me my Ventolin inhaler and two Xenotrin, and I'll invite Sarah Palin out to dinner then. Nail her, baby, say hello to my little friend. Rich, make it cape, and let's cut out the middleman.
Forget him or you're gonna end up in the... That's Britney, bro. That's Britney. I knew it, but that's a dude. That's a fucking dude.
Baby, say hello to my little friend. Rich, make it cape, and let's cut out the middleman. Forget him or you're gonna end up in the hospital again. And this time it won't be for the Ritalin binge. Forget them other men, girl, pay them little attention. A little did I mention that Jennifer's in love with me, John Mayer, so sit on the bench. Man, I swear them other guys, you give them an inch. They take a mile, they got style, but it isn't slim.
That's supposed to be John Mayer? He's got everybody in this video. Well, people acting like certain celebrities, but he's putting everybody in it.
The guys, you give them an inch, they take a mile, they got style, but it isn't slim.
Rain Man. He's playing Rain Man. That's funny. That is funny, dude.
You know you want me to. Don't try to deny it, baby. I'm the only 50. One for you. Damn, girl, I'm beginning to sprout an alfalfa. Why should I wash my filthy mouth out? You think that's bad? You should hear the rest of my album. Never has there been such finesse and nostalgia. Man, Cass, I don't mean to message a gal, but Jessica Alba. Put a breast on my mouth, bro. Wowzers, I just made a...
Sorry, I keep pausing it, but yo, I gotta point out every celebrity that, you know, supposed celebrity that's supposed to be Jessica Alba. He's got everybody in this shit, bro.
Breast on my trousers, and they wonder why I keep dressing like Elvis. Lord help us, he's back in his pink out shirt, looking like someone shrinked his outfit. I think he's about to flip. Jessica, rest assured, Superman's here to rescue ya. Can you blame me? You're my Amy, I'm your Blake. Matter of fact, fake me a birthday cake with a saw blade in it to make my jail.
That's supposed to be Amy. That's supposed to be Amy. Bro. Bro.
Excuse ya, can you blame me?
Was she still alive when this video came out? Do y'all see this woman's teeth?
That's the car, that's the show. Superman's here to rescue ya. Can you blame me? You're my Amy, I'm your Blake. Matter of fact, bake me a birthday cake with a saw blade in it to make my jailbreak. Baby, I think you just met your soulmate. Now break it down, girl.
What the hell was he doing in this video, bro? That shit reminded me of the Just Lose It video. I don't even know what to say. Well, if you enjoyed the reaction, please smash that like button. It helps the channel out so much. join the family. Hit that sub button. Join the family. We got a lot going on. And yeah, hit that notification bell icon so you don't miss out when I release a new video. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.